Okay, so you can see that the top part is still in pretty darn good shape, but this stuff is just crumbling right off, which is how it came off of here when I removed it to paint. So, no structural integrity left to